Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today we are playing some Craziest Craft. Yay! So we are back with this awesome series, and today I plan to get these chests open, so I might get a gold key in them. So it's going to be a cool episode, guys, so I hope you guys do enjoy this episode, and yeah. I have everything in my backpack, and there's a zombie. I fucking swore if you were a mortal zombie. Also, no one told me how to kill him yet. It's kind of depressing. Help, please. Please. Can I just go to sleep, please? Please? Nope. Okay. Help, yeah. Oh, I was going to say, if that's a mortal zombie. Okay, now come at me, mates. Come at me. Literally, come at me. Come at me. There we go. Boom. Okay. Oh, God, you know what I just noticed? My pickaxe is in there. Why is that there? You really need to go to sleep though. Oh. What do we do for shelter? Like, okay, so guys, let me give you like a little thing. Next episode, I'm planning on installing some new mods. I install new mods almost every episode, except this one. Just cause I need a new one to actually upload and stuff. So I didn't have exact, like, time to actually search through pages and pages and mods. I swear, if there's such thing as a mortal creeper. Well, that's not that bad since they blow up anyway. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Also, if you're wondering, I have magnet mode on. I don't know if you guys consider that cheating or not, but hey, you know what? YOLO. Some flesh. Delish. My plan to get tree capitator and take all down most of these trees. Oh no. Oh yes, it's not mortal at least. Now it's running. Decided. Episoded. My experience is off the charts right now. Oh. Gotta eat some flesh though. Like, when you try to survive through the night too hard. It's like, do I have any food in my book bag? My book bag, that's what I'm gonna call it. Also, I don't have no idea how I got that. I was AFKing in the water, I drowned, and all of a sudden I have that. I don't even know what mod that's from. I do have enough stuff to make a bed though, so I really don't get why I'm not making a bed. Oh god, yeah, because there's freaking creepers everywhere. This is such a bad area. Okay, let me just get all that stuff, like, yeah, buddy, yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. Your boy Lee Javoy. Your boy Leroy Jenkins. How am I sleeping? Isn't there like 50 mobs right next to me? Do I have a mob that disables that? That's a trick. Oh. I honestly really don't care, but I just want my spawn point to be set here, because I can make multiple beds. Then I'm going to make a waypoint here. Boom. Hole. So where do we plan on going, actually? The truck area here is insane. It just has, like, mountains that turns into lists randomly. So if you're wondering where I got the mud armor, it's around these areas, I'm pretty sure. Like around like the 150s, like the 150s, 60s, 70s, around there. But my goal is to find a piece of gold, a diamond. I do have a diamond already though. Yeah. Because what I need is an iron key. And to craft that, I always forget to do that. We need 4 pieces of iron, a diamond, and gold. So we need the gold and the iron. I can't lie, it's gonna be a little bit difficult. A little bit. But you just gotta put your head up sometimes and day. Oh, that's not difficult. I think this is why I died around, to be completely honest. Like, I think it was like right here. Like, I drowned purposely. Bop. Let's go, mate. Yeah, teleported. Go look for a mine shaft. It's gonna be so awesome. Please freaking load in, because I don't feel like doing this. Please don't make me freaking have to leave the server. Please. Please, man. Please. Okay, what happens if... Group all selected. Oh my god. What did I TP? Oh god, what's happening? What's happening? Okay, TP home. Come on, TP home. Oh god, what's happening? What's happening? What's happening to me? Okay, you want to go there? I'm not waiting. Because I always have to do that, just relog. Oh, so if you're wondering, I was quiet in the first 2 episodes, and that was because I was recording at night. I didn't want my parents to wake up, and you know, that kind of stuff, so. And so if the video did crash right here, it's the power of editing is on my side. But it didn't. So guys, I'll see you guys in a minute. Okay, so guys, I'm back. I'm logging back onto the server right now. It only took like 5 seconds after I got it. So, well, I'm on top of a tree. Whoa. Is that like a broken lily pad? Medium lily pad. Does that mean I can only hold small people? So what kind of what I do is just walk around and explore. Look to see if there's like a mine. Wow! Whoa! The creeper might. I might get a music disc. I need to go back there. So if you're wondering why I got the iron sword, it's from the dungeon in the first episode. Because the first episode was actually pretty insane. I might want to go back down that dungeon once I have some good loot. Maybe like one of the Terraria. Oh, found a cave. That was easy. I didn't even mean to find it. I was looking for a cave. It's just I wasn't looking for this that specifically at the second. Got more fire! If I can still mine when I'm on fire, it's kind of like, oh yeah, what are you doing? Oh, I'm on fire, I'm just mining some coal. I swear, if I die to one, okay. It's like, I swear, if I die, that would have been so stupid. Okay, what's this stuff? Just nothing? Okay, I'm assuming that's nothing, I believe. Gold! Oh! Boom, golden chest. Oh, boys, we got the money. I'm actually really hyped right now. All I need is just freaking 1 piece of gold. And gold's like the easiest thing to find in Minecraft. I'm even lying. I don't have... Oh, another chest. Another one. It's another one. There's 2! What is this? This is another iron one. I'll take it. If this is an iron, I'm gonna be sad. Diamond! Ooh, boys, I might change my mind. I'm definitely going mining this episode. It's just, like, I might change my mind about what we're doing. Like, oh, boys, we just got freaking 2 iron chests. Rabbit search chest. So it shows all the chest. Oh, boys. Really. Are you doing this to me right now? Okay, sorry for that, guys. Ethan just hit me up with that Skype message. Okay, he's doing stuff right now. Okay, is that cheat? Oh, I didn't know that heals your hunger. I thought it just healed you. Oh, I'm sorry, guys. I didn't know that was gonna happen. Oh, another chest. Boom, bada bag. I was gonna swear if that was gemstone, I would have been so happy. But I just hope the diamond chest is good. Oh, so I'm pretty sure the best place to find the chest are the desert. What is this? It's like some weird pyramid thing. I don't know how that spawned in. Like, Bob's a plenty maybe screwed it up or something. Like, maybe another bio was set to spawn here. And it had, like, a mini dungeon thing right there. And then it all failed. And a crap happened. Whoa, is it safe to have freaking quicksand above you? Is that, like, what quicksand just following you? Like, how does quicksand not fall, but sand does? That's kind of depressing. Dude, the marsh crater should be like a troll. Always place lava under the quicksand, so if you can't get out, you're just dead, bro. You're dead. Oh, there's another chest. It doesn't demo! Ooh, I swear we get gold. I'm never going mining this episode. Boys. I had my experience with them. Temples when I was playing on the PS4. Sometimes they're not the biggest of delights. Nothing. Emeralds and diamonds. Nice. Not that too, book! Oh, boys! Lots of gold. This is the best book. Oh, I'm screenshotting that for a thumbnail. Even if I do make a thumbnail for this video. Okay, I'm gonna take the TNT. I'm gonna be a savage. I kinda want this TNT. Okay, let's do this, boys. We're not heading back home. I'll come back home as soon as... Oh, please, no. Don't make me do this. Because this happened to me while I was in a desert temple when I played PS4. It was just a savage. I didn't have any blocks because I freaking forgot you had to build out. But I did get blown up, which is a lucky thing. But I died to a creeper right after, so kind of depressing. Not the most happy thing you want to happen to you. But dude, we're just on the chest grind. We definitely got a gold key, but we definitely don't have a diamond key. After diamonds, gemstones, so we definitely don't have a gemstone key, because, like, what's the chances? I hope we have good luck, but, like, what's the chances of us getting that? So I'm gonna look for, like, one more chest, and then I'll end this episode off by a chest opening. I might start the next episode by this is one of those decisions you can have the viewers vote on. It's the one you have to decide yourself. Or what you think would make better content. That's random dirt. What are those, to be completely honest? Like, are those like some kind of food or just plant in the desert? Because I don't live in a desert, so I don't know this stuff. I'll just place these in my backpack. Okay, my backpack's full right now. I'll empty it out when we get home. more chests though. Like, I'm not eating anymore. As soon as I get so hungry, I'm just walking home, man. I'm taking the money and walking home. Okay, so we ran out of that. That food? So if I do, I'll eat it. Oh, I do. So we can stay out here a little bit longer. Cause I just want the chest. All I want in my life is just a golden chest. That's okay. I'm not gonna spit right now because I already have the hunger effect. So, but dude, that chest, the book is literally overpowered. Like, it's the most overpowered book I saw. Like, I got Infinity Bow when I was playing Squad Survival. I lost that bow afterwards. It's just... Okay, so I think we got off the chest in the desert. Because I think the desert's the place to find. The place to get the chest. But you know what I'm gonna do? Since I could probably get... Just so I don't have to look after. Okay, yes. Okay, I got my one. A piece of flint. Because I'm gonna be making another portal, maybe episode 5. And when that happens, it's like that Chuck. Oh, whoa! What happened here, man? What happened? You guys like destroyed or something? Yeah. Well, what is that? What is that? Oh God! I just need to eat some more. Yeah. I have food in here? Yeah, no, I don't. That's depressing. Oh, I have steak. I like to eat the steak till the hunger effect wears off, though. But oh god, oh god, nope. Oh, another iron chest. But we definitely got gold key no matter what. But we only have one gold chest. So that gives us like a 50. I don't know what the percentage is. Do you guys know what the percentage is for another sand temple right in front of us? Oh, seriously, do you guys know a percentage of... Is this the one we were just at? How do we go in a circle? Wait, how do we go in a circle? Wait, what? Wait, I'm sorry. I'm just really confused right now. I honestly have no freaking idea how we just went in a circle. How are we going to circle if I was going straight? Please tell me down in the comment section down below. Maybe I made like a wrong turn. Oh! That camo! That camo, dude! That camo! Sudden! Just drop a sudden! Sudden! I'm just looking for your chest. Ow. That hurt. That doesn't tickle, you know. Thank you for the dirt. Really wanted it. Like, I need it during my life so much, I'm just gonna die without it. That would've been horrible, man. If I'm just, like, walking away from the mods, and they honestly don't give a freaking crap. I'm just trying my best not to hit the quicksand, because then I'm screwed. Oh, wait, you want... Oh, God, I forgot there's Mighty. I don't know if there's only mighty zombies and stuff. But we need a fight! We need a fight! This is like the freaking Creed. Oh, we need a fight! We need a fight! I don't know how this is like Creed. But it is! But it is! RKO out of nowhere! RKO out of the RKO! RKO! End of pull. Boom! Oh god, I'm gonna die to a cacti. Oh god, there's a skeleton. Peace. Sup, peace, dudes. Peace. See y'all later. See y'all later. What is that? What's that light? I just want to know what that light is. Please. Please. Freaking half a heart. Look how many freaking creepers. How many freaking creepers are chasing after me? I don't freaking know. It's just more than 43. That's all I know. Oh god, it's lava. It's lava. Ethan, why you... Ethan's really confused. Oh gosh. Oh, I thought I lost all my stuff there for a second. Okay, so... No, let me pick all these chests and then I can lie about what... What do I want to lie about? Is my bat reset? Whoa. Oh, I know what I did. I went around this way. We're back in a different direction. What happened to the land around here, though? We just say random place now. Just, did you learn or something? I could open these this episode. Maybe, possibly. I'm pretty sure. I swear, if this diamond chest is that lucky, I'm gonna be freaking happiest man. We didn't get a gold chest, did we? Wait, I could have sworn we got a gold chest. Yeah, legitimately could have sworn we got a gold chest. I have to look back at the editing. Here we got another verse. Got another of those. Any other book bag? Oh yeah, we got a golden chest. It's just like, I was stupid. Okay, so let's craft up the key. Let's sleep. Oh my god, we can't craft the freaking key! I need one more frickin' piece of frickin' pathetic iron. Oh my god. Okay. Just smiting down, because why would you care if keep inventories on? This smiting down is actually a good strat. Well, unless if you don't have keep inventory, then it's really bad. We just take 3 pieces of coal, so have enough to smelt. I just want to lead me down to a cave, baby. If you don't poke me in anus, then you gotta not give me iron, right? Okay, I don't want to sound way more there. I'm gonna buy that one right here. This episode was actually extremely fun so far to record, because it has like the hype. It has the hype activated. Iron! Hallelujah! 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 Oh gosh, this is scary. This is scary. Oh god. I want to get as much iron as I can, because I want armor. Oh! Freaking creeper MLG, man! How about I take a damage? You should be able to take items back from zombies. That should be an update. Why can't you just grab the item out of the head? Like, logic. Oh, what am I talking about? Minecraft has no freaking logic. Now freaking sit. Redstone gladly, man. I'll take these music discs. That legit, though. That's legit. Oh, more iron. That's sweet. Boom and boom. Lock up the lava so I could go further down. I didn't even expect to be doing this right now. When you try your hardest, that's why your OCD take over you. Like, I gotta mine this coal right now. Boop. 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 I swear, my pickaxe is going to be just as cool. Yes, beast, be last piece. Yes. Okay, screw you, Cole. Like, literally, middle finger up to you right now. Like, so hard. Okay, that's it for that side. That's not... Okay, I got off the coal. I got like a stack of it now. So slash kill back home. Just put coal in there. You know what we should do? Make coal blocks. Cold nugget. Boof, cold nugget. You smell cold nuggets? Iron smelter. One piece of iron so we can get the key and be on our way to end this episode. This is the darkness, gemstone, and diamond chest. I have one diamond chest, but I don't have the gemstone or the darkness chest, so... You just see one more iron? One more piece? Yeah, please. Boom! One more piece. It's like gold here, diamond here. Boom, iron key. Boom, bada boom. Bada bag, let's open some chest. Oh my god. I'm emptying out my backpack right now. Make me some chest. Make me some chest. Call me Dandy and make me some chest. That should be my new catchphrase. Call me Dandy and make me some chest. I don't even know what that means. I'm gonna make myself some chest though, man. My book bags fill. Sudden. bad axe or something I had. Did it break or something? Did it buy an axe break? Must have. That's weird. Awkward. I could just craft up here my boot bag. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna have to make another portal how your boy JV and me did at the first ever squad survival. Not squad survival, but stream team survival. What's in this chest bag? Because I don't have any wood, so I really can't do anything. But let me follow up some wood for you, buddy. Call me daddy or call me handy, but wherever I am, I'm your mama. Oh yes, I can make a diamond pick. I thought I was gonna have to explore for diamonds. Next episode is gonna be like a boring episode. But nap. I have emeralds. And my freaking flippers from the first episode. I have my jukebox pet. Boom boop. Bop bada bop boom bop bag. Let me put this chest fan here so he doesn't eat my wood. Some iron. Let me craft me up a chesty. Oh no, I need a new pickaxe. Wait, no, I don't. I'm gonna make a diamond. What? Let's just open the chest. It's been what you guys were waiting for. We got some obsidian skull. Let's just take everything. A gold sheep. Ice skates. Boom. Bada boom. Bada bag. Boom. Golden key. Boom. Shiny red blue, but no frickin'. Ice skates, more ice skates, another golden key. Another golden key! Three golden keys, that's nice. Another golden key, a banner for generation! Oh, I swear this is from Bambles. I swear. I freaking swear, how do you open my Bambles inventory? How do you use this? Bad of a generation. How does this work? You can't even put the ice skates on? Wait, did I just am I opening this with my fist? Wait, what? This one, Angelet. Guess let's make sure all of them are empty. Shop the stream. I can't wait till we install OP mods. Up, guys, that's gonna end off this episode here. If you guys know how to use this stuff, please tell me down in the comment section down below how to use this obsidian skull you put on or something. You know, no, anything. But what else did we get? We got Shop History Book. No Advil yet, though, so that's kind of depressing. Oh, wait! We can use our jukebox pet for, like, the first time! Let's see. Redstone. Boom, we have Redstone. Oh, boys. That's best with the audio settings up at here, boys. Kobe. Okay, so how's this guy work? I hope you see you guys next episode.